kids, so in the city kids you see graffiti. Better known as bombing, it's quite stunning. Turn on the radio, rap show, hear a fly promo. How low can I go? Real low. Underground subway train, L to 6th Ave. Transfers to the F West 4th, and there you have mad posse, clouds of smoke from blunts. Crazy horse 40 ounce acting wild, so don't front. Hip hop spots are packed, the ranch jack, the fights break out. That's when it's time to switch routes. Boogie round around Bushwick, real sick. Flavors play, when they can bop it, cause the hip hop hits are in full swing. Blasting out of jeeps and cars, only songs barred are all the corny hits that they hard. New styles, old styles, be vibe to me. Live long hair, braids, Jesus, Adidas, and Puma kid. I'm back in fact with dedication to the coaches, what we're giving. Cause hip hop is living. And I mean alive and survive the media attack. That it was the music, but still many choose it. R&B groups use it, but unrealistic people refuse it. So they try to deprive us, but the grip is too tight. So the mic, you can't strip it. We've been doing this for years and we'll continue to rip it. Foxy's group labels too, this music is contagious. You also get a blend of simple styles with the outrageous. I can't forget the flick of the wrist from the DJ. Back spinning on 12 like they did in the old day. Speaking of spinning, I seen this kid on his head spinning. Just think you said it was dead, wrong. It seems to get stronger and stronger, which means hip hop will be around much longer. New meaning to rebellious youth is what this culture has given. Cause hip hop is living. The pioneers, good looking out. Been said a million times before, and we'll be set from here on out. Gunshots are ringing in the air, B boys are capping like the dude who said, packing his trapping goes with the rapping. I knew the industry was shocked when it took a 360 degree turn back to the block. They watch as niggas with the skills collect the props. To this day, you still be seeing real rapping on the box. All the boroughs representing, some other states be hitting. Feeding for the south, so there's no quitting. Only catch a wreck, mic check, 1-2. My favorite old school slang is doing the 2. Yo, and if you're in the place and got loot, raise your hand. So when you get outside, we can stick you in your man. Party chance and rough legs, and don't dance is what you're getting when we give it. Cause hip hop is living.